I'm Amanda Lipsy. I was on the ride, critical mass on Friday, along with Jennifer. As she said, we were separated from the group. We were going down Hollywood, and other cyclists had turned around and informed us that it was best to go a different route to break away. So I'm going to tell you what happened to us because we have police officers here, and I don't think you've heard this whole story, even though there have been clips of what I said on the news. We were traveling east on Yucca, and there were about 10 to 12 of us going about 12 miles per hour, headed toward a green light. Two police cars sped around the corner onto Yucca, sped in front of us, and perpendicularly did like some kind of pit maneuver where they just stopped right in front of us. The two cyclists in front of us slammed on their brakes. As they're slamming on the brakes, police officer jumps out of the car, grabs the handlebars and the shoulder, and throws the guy to the ground. At that point, we turned around and hightailed it out of there. It was completely, we green light to the right side of the road, not going too fast, not congested area. There was no reason for this kind of behavior. The cruisers, there were two cruisers, did not have their lights on. There was no command to stop. There was nothing. No explanation for this kind of behavior. We don't even know what did we do wrong. At this, you know, whatever you want to say about what happened during a ride, at this point, what did we do wrong? You know, there was nothing. So this is brutal. It was dangerous to those cyclists that were thrown to the ground. It was violent, and it was scary. We were terrified. You know, we've heard these stories about what happened in 2000, Democratic Convention, Convention in 2004 in New York. We were terrified. And I don't want to be terrified from the police, but now every time I see you in a car and you in a car, I want to take a different route. I want to get away from you. I don't want to help you. I don't want to help you solve a crime. I don't want to help you do anything. I want to be away from you. Because right now, to me, from what I saw, you're the enemy. And that's really scary to me. You know, I don't want you to be the enemy. I want us to be able to work together.
Thank you for your